Hello everyone, my name is Mason Rowland and I am running for ASB president. Before I jump into me, I just want to say, I know times are tough and there are two different types of people in the world right now. There are people who are glad we don't have school and there are people who are really sad we don't have school. I have a few things you both need to hear. For those of you who are glad we don't have school, take the time and the chance to vote someone into office who is going to make Auburn High School a fun and enjoyable place to be. I want to keep building off of our amazing spirit days and dances and keep the community growing. For those of you who miss school, vote for me to help revive the Auburn High School culture we have before it was taken away from us. We love Auburn High and want to bring back our culture. Now, a little bit about me. I'm a part of the water polo and wrestling teams, and I'm a captain of both. I also placed 7th at state this year for wrestling and am in anatomy to join sports med next year. I am running for ASB because I'm a strong, dependable leader who can bring a source of positivity to our student government. I've always been a part of leading at Auburn High School through service conferences, the YES program, and being in Troy Crew. My goals in running for president are to make Auburn a fun and enjoyable place where everyone can feel loved, cared about, and accepted. You should vote for me, Mason Rowland, to bring back the Auburn High School culture. Go Trojans.